Just a week left in the regular season, the Flyers had a chance to secure a first-round bye in the upcoming Atlantic 10 tournament to be held at Fifth Third Field. UD in a Monday matinee at home against LaSalle in an absolutely gorgeous day for baseball, Time Warner Cable Stadium. The home team in a 4-1 hole in the bottom of the fifth, but the Flyers have them loaded for Aaron Dunsmore, and the junior delivers with a looper up the middle, and two runs are going to cross the plate. The Fly Guys to within one. Very next batter, Cole Tyrell, and he drives one deep to left. And see you later. Home run, his 12th dinger of the season. That gave the Flyers their first lead of the afternoon, 6-4. But UD not finished just yet. Jimmy Raysinger lines one off the base of the wall here in right. And that double will cap off a 7-run frame. Starter Mike Housechild takes it from there, here getting one of his 4 strikeouts on the day. Housechild earns the win as we go to the final. The Flyers take it 10-7 to improve to 35-15 on the season, including a 20-4 mark in the Atlantic 10. The victory secures Dayton that opening round bye in the upcoming A-10 tournament.